This is the arsenal of democracy. We put the world on wheels and won two world wars, but now Kamala Harris and her environmental extremists want to send our jobs overseas. We can make every kind of car here, but a Harris agenda that bans gas cars, costs Michigan billions, and kills tens of thousands of our jobs, that's just insane. I'm John James, and I approve this message because Michigan has the greatest workers in the world, and the future begins right here with us.